Adam Spong back again. I forgot to mention the Pickwick Cup. Now there's the colours. I got a dark blue to show the light blue is on the wall. That sky blue, light blue. And of course, to get the dark pink. You know, I'm doing Hogwarts. I've got to get the pink for the Hogwarts. And look, there's the pink for the Hogwarts. Oh, and the red. Red, dark red is on the wall. Okay, I don't think we can really see that dark red. Hey, if I show this one here. Oh, and the blue. So there we go. Doing normal trick of the curved pieces in the Pickwick Cup. And here it is. This one will show the dark red a bit better with pink. There, see, look, dark red. If we get a total dark red one, it'll look totally... Oh, yeah, with the see-through ones, it looks brown. Okay, now with all the dark red, it looks brown. Oh, the blue is back. Yeah, see, look, it looks brown. So, with all of the pink, it looks... So, I did my normal trick of dark blue, 2x1s on. Now, I'm not using a thing anymore, so I think I'll put them back in the... Yeah, let's get on to this Star Wars build. Yeah, you can see I've got a Star Wars. What am I talking about, a Pickwick Cup for? Let's get on with the Star Wars build. What's delaying me? Okay, so that's enough of the pink. Look at the size of the bag. Look, this is the largest Lego set ever. There's the Oh, another 2-minute video. There we go. This cup of tea dab. Adam Spong. Cup of tea dab.